And here is your portrait painted by John Singer Sargent in 1888. And when you look at the painting, we find that Sargent has created a kind of Madonna-like glow around her head. It has a halo effect. And commentators from the 1880s, in fact, immediately noticed this, that they said that Mrs. Gardner looks like a kind of Eastern Buddha of some sort. Now there.
And just as significant was Isabella's exposure to the art and architecture of Venice. And perhaps it was here that the idea of building a Venetian palazzo in Boston with her collection of art would take root. With her lifelong friendship with Bernard Berenson, her art buyer abroad, and with the inheritance of her father's estate, her dream of building a museum would come true.
Age of 23, John Sargent had submitted a portrait of his art teacher to the prestigious Salon in Paris, where it received critical acclaim, and announced to the world John Singer Sargent's position as a premier portraitist. He was in high demand and proved to be a tireless worker.
He studied and copied Diego Velázquez's paintings and was greatly influenced by the Spanish culture. His great painting, El Jaleo, was painted in 1882 and reflected his love of music, flamenco, and the Spanish culture. One of his masterpieces, The Daughters of Edward Darley Boyd, also painted in 1882, is similar in design and quality to Velázquez's masterpiece, Las Meninas.
Thank you.